Quite a few upgrades here. It's all limestone flooring. Great looking kitchen, big view. Got a couple of projects left though for the buyer to add their own touches. You got the floor here. Was quoted at $2,500 to do that, but we figured might as well let the buyer pick what they want. You got that exotic high-end bamboo cabinetry there with the ebony trim. So you got a good start with that. And they kicked this out to put the sink over here and gave you that nice view. And the kitchen sink. Ideally, I think, though, you'd want to expand the family room to out here to this corner. Run it all the way over, make this a little bigger right here. And then put a deck on top of that. So you can see how that would expand nicely. You got all this extra room on the side. So plenty of ideas to make this a bigger house. They used to have the deck going all the way around here and it got rotted out, so they took it out. See all that space? Nice and private too. And the super wide back here enables you to see the view all the way across. Nice having no obstruction, no trees in the way. It's hard to find in old Carlsbad. You got a bedroom suite down here, which is good. This is really the fourth bedroom with a door going into the bathroom, so that's nice. Here's your closet and the exterior exit if you need it. Yeah, just original looking, no problem. The laundry, 3-car garage. Check upstairs too. Why waste all that space over the living room? Let's make it a loft here. Finish that off real nice. Got the wood floors up here too. Bathroom's kind of original looking, but you could live with that. Two sinks. Bedrooms are okay. Dress those up a little. Got some lighting. Some good there. Could make that into a master suite if you wanted to. Retreat. There's your third fireplace. Three fireplaces. How about this? Give you the lie down view here. Oh, look at this. It's about what it's like in person right there. Imagine waking up to that every day. All the way across. That's what we're selling here. Everything that's wrong with this house you can fix with money. You can't buy this view. Seen how cheap it is to do a bathroom remodel these days. Look at that. Is that $2,500? Shower in there with a window. Got a couple of closets going. Oh, looking good.